Welcome in, everyone. Hey, thank you for being here. Thanks for stopping in. Today, we're going to go ahead and teach you how to stream on YouNow. This will just be a short intro into the general setup and an actual playlist dedicated specifically for YouNow. So hopefully you'll find this to be helpful. And if you do, definitely be sure to go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button down at the bottom. So when YouNow go live, and when we go ahead and post them new YouTube videos, or when we're just in here playing some games. But without further ado, let's go ahead and get started. Go ahead and do is you're going to go ahead and go to your nearest browser. From here, you're going to go ahead and type in younow.com. So right here, we got it, younow.com. Perfect. All right, go ahead and hit the top right corner here, your login and sign up. Since obviously this is probably your first time to YouNow, you're going to go ahead and click on the sign in with either Google account or your Apple account, Facebook account, and also the Twitter account. Those are the four ways you can go ahead and easily go ahead and get logged in. Go ahead and proceed with the steps to go ahead and finish connecting your account. Once you do that, that's going to bring us on over to here. Then from here, this is the main page. This is where all the fun begins. Alright, so now that you went ahead and logged in, created your account, you come to the home page right here. Looking around, you can see all the streamers and stuff that are on right now. Got your featured, all broken down by hashtag, which are like the categories. Parties, games, based off location. You could break it down by different country regions. And of course, they have a special part in this area, specifically just for new people that have come over here to go ahead and get started streaming or whatnot. So you will be able to go ahead and easily get discovered. Literally your first time coming over this way. So to go ahead and get live, you just hit this green button here, go live. You have two options, either a camera go live or OBS version of go live. If you like, you can simulcast to your Twitch and your YouTube accounts. So more or less it does have a built-in multi-stream. Whatever social accounts you want to go ahead and post this onto, your Twitter, either Facebook, and of course, you know, to your Discord notifications so you know your friends and your fans can go ahead and be in there when you go live. It lets you know what the recommended video bit rates are, 2500 gigabytes. Output resolution they recommend being at 1280 by 720, and recommended frame rate is roughly about 30 FPS. These are bare requirements that they want just so you can actually go ahead and stream here. You have that done. Go ahead and search for tags. You're going to go ahead and pick three of your tags. So we'd be doing gaming, music, and just chatting. This is my title. Boom. Broadcast, that's your title for it. Go ahead and hit next. You can upload a broadcast photo, so if you have any thumbnails or anything like that set up, your logos, brands, what have you, if it's a special event, be it some kind of a social media post that you had created, you can actually put that right in here, and that would be your thumbnail when you're actually going live here. And once you have that done, all you're left to do now is go back over here to the OBS or Streamlabs side. Get in here, you're going to go into your settings section. Once you're inside your settings section, you want to head over to the stream section. From here, there will be a drop down of lists. You want to go ahead and hit show all. You will then go there and actually search for YouNow. The server, of course, is by default YouNow.com. Grab your stream key. course, if you didn't remember where to grab your stream key, that is back on this page here. Click and copy. Do you have that done? Go ahead to your output settings based on your preference where you're streaming at. Like I said, they are recommended is 2500 minimum. I have been gladly pushing a maximum of the 6K, which is what their site does state. Set that quality profile high, max B frame 1, keyframe 2. Any additional settings you may have for your particular kind of encoder. And then once those are set, you go over here to your video section. Obviously, of course, based on what settings you have set and the kind of stream you're going to be pushing, if it's going to be 1080, obviously put it in by 1920 by 1080, both for your canvas and your output. Of course, you know, if you are streaming or the system's not necessarily the strongest or your internet's not the greatest, you can do this output section here and actually set and rescale that recommended down to at least the 720. So you would be recording and pushing everything at 1080, being downsized to a 720, which therefore will reduce your resources, reduce the load, and keep things running pretty smooth. Once you have all that done, hit OK. All right. So now that you have your settings set into your OBS for your output, your correct bitrate, your canvas size, you are ready to go ahead and start streaming. So again, back here, what you would want to go ahead and do, make sure this of course is set up and ready. On your OBS and or Streams Lab side, go ahead and hit start streaming. Gonna go ahead and push your stream, of course, let you know when you're successful. Then the last step, you'll go over here, you will see the go live will actually turn bright green like this, which will allow you to actually select it. Then at that point, once you hit go live here, it will then therefore push your OBS or Streamlabs data over to the YouNow platform. But yeah, thanks so much for taking some time here to be with us, guys. I do hope this video was helpful for you, and at least showing you and teaching a little bit about how to go ahead and get started here on YouNow using the OBS and or Streamlabs side. Of course, the method can be easily done and mimicked in both of those broadcasting softwares. But if you do want some future videos or you have some questions, concerns, go ahead and definitely hit the comment down below. Let me know what kind of videos you'd be looking for. This is just the first of many in the playlist for you now, particularly on getting set up here, how to stream here. We will be covering future videos on the chatbot, little things you can do with the chatbot, and just overall the experience here at YouNow. So thank you again for taking time to be here. I do hope you all have an amazing day. Do not forget to hit that like, subscribe button so you know when we do go live, when we post our next videos, and that way you can always stay up to date and learn some things with us. And even when we go ahead and stream some games, you can come hang out and play. So till then, happy streams, happy dreams. Love you all. Bye.